Mother Sulakhni understood why her husband had to leave. Many years later, after young Pai Buddhaji joined Guru Nanak Dev Ji's congregation, he assisted Mata Sulakhni in looking after the needs of the Sangat. Guru Nanak Dev Ji had taught the needs to work with his own hands. Mata Sulakhni kept that teaching alive in the community. She did all the household chores herself. She looked after her sons, did the kitchen chores, and looked after the animals. After Guruji passed away, Mataji moved to Kartarpur and kept practicing the Sikh way of life until she passed away in 1545. And next, we'll hear from Ravindra Kaur and Jasmine.